which one do you want? Huh?
Jake, we need to get your hat.
So over here to the right.
Oh, they have it.
Over here to the right, we have.
Oh, look at the gorilla one.
Fucking gorilla.
Jake, this one on the panda. Oh, it's that one.
Jake! I like your hat.
Jill, what is that?
Look at me hanging, look.
Let me vlog.
Run, Gio, run! Run! Hurry! Run!
Run, Gio, run!
Hey, baby!
Hey, baby!
Hey,
baby!
Never seen an alligator?
No. They're
right there. Those things just peek their little heads out, huh?
That are in here that he eats.
Oh look, there's a tiger there.
That's like my turtle.
What? What is it?
So as you guys can see, we have a big hippo. It looks like either a mom or a dad, and a baby hippo, either the son or the daughter. And yeah, baby fishes on the bottom. Jake, what is he doing?
Ew. He is, huh?
Yeah.
So you're vlogging all of it?
Huh?
You're vlogging all of it?
Yeah. So we can see it later.
What's in him? What's in him?
Just water. Just water.
Oh, I'm fucking.
That panda saw that. Thank you. And then, I just carried as long as in front of our bear enclosure. I'm gonna make up most of a panda's diet, both here at the view and in the wild.
I looked at her, I'm like, where is she? She's like, go.
Look at the zebra. See the zebra? Yeah.
Zebra. What is that, Gio? What is that?
Zebra.
Zebra?
Yeah.
You have a zebra on your shirt. Mm-hmm. Oh, no, never mind.
That's a tiger. Go underneath, pick up and pet him. Want to look at some polar bears?
Oh,
look over there.
A duck.
Bye.
What is it, Jill? Where's the seatbelt at, though? Are you scared? No. Are you scared?
Angel, don't push it. Angel, stop!
Wait, are you scared? Oh my god, it's really windy. Get in this long ass line. Gio, did you see me?
Yeah.
Yeah? Did he say bye?
Okay, you guys got the boys?
Look at the black one, it's a panther. Day two
safari.
Happy birthday, Angel.
Happy birthday.
He's 24 years young.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday or what?
Yeah, happy birthday.
Hello.
I want a bear that could talk.
Jake, you look fresh.
What's in there?
I hot?
Yeah, that's
right. Little ducks.
I hear it scratching. What is that?
It's a chinchilla.
Careful, Jake. It's gonna bite your hat.
You're just stuck right here? Like you don't move?
But how long are you up there for? Because what if I need to use the restroom?
Oh my god.
I
don't think
I can't be moved. The gym fucked me up yesterday.
Do you see it, baby?
Oh, look at him. He's laying down now.
He just fell over.
Doggy. You can see his nuts.
He's like,
I don't have
a cat.
I
think
you
can
see it better here.
Oh,
look at camera.
I don't know.
Are they deers?
Oh, yeah, they're deers.
How old are they?
I don't know.
Ranger and Strike, they're 7 years old. They're the world's fastest land animals. Running up to 70 miles an hour, so if you can imagine them keeping pace with your car out there on the finally started to nest. Now before we fully go through this gate, on the left-hand side are the Thompson's gazelles grazing in the grass. Also, very nice targets for cheetahs. So if you're wondering what a cheetah targets in the wild, you're looking at it right now. The same.
Jeez.
To lead the fight to end extinction, so every single baby born or hatched here at the park is a step in that direction. They're behaviorally are a lot different than the other species out here, because those are sable antelope and they're highly territorial. So they're all working together to defend their food and water sources. Now they can be territorial because there's a lot of food where they live. But animals like the Gemsbok and some of the ones we're gonna come up to next live on the open plains. They have to constantly move around to find their food. Chances a predator can single you out with 1 million other options, fairly low. Now you'll find a few juveniles in this group. We had 8 babies born last summer, a couple youngsters. In the wild, all baby wildebeest are born in a 2 to 3 week period, so all at once. What this does is it overwhelms the predators. There's no way they can get to them all. More of them will reach maturity.
Chick.
Now as
look
they
over
feed,
here.
They might show you a glimpse of a very long tongue. If you want an idea of just how long that tongue is, look at your own forearm. From the tops of your fingers to your elbow is roughly the length of a giraffe's tongue. It's also prehensile, so it can wrap around those branches, rip off all those leaves very easily. Full grown, they can be up to 18 feet tall, roughly the size of a 2-story house. They have fantastic eyesight to go along with that height. So they're a nice early warning system for the smaller animals. Although the animals that are closest to the giraffes, the large black ones, are one of the few species that might ignore a giraffe warning, because those are Cape buffalo. They're among the top 3 most dangerous animals in Africa. Adults weigh close to 2,000 pounds. They defend their own. They're one of the few species that can take on a lion and other large predators and chase away from all their friends. Now they're advertising their aggression to you with their entire body, because black is a threat color in the animal world. Remember, it's not color they see in shades of gray, so black and white are very visible.
Those are
so
buffalo.
Cape buffalo are a large neon sign that says, I am big and grumpy.
Throw a smile on that face, boy.
Take a picture of me and Jake.
You slid?
Hug him.
He said, I didn't push you.
Hold your brother's hand. Hold your brother's hand.
Go run.
Hold my hand, Jake.
We're in the Tiger Trail right now. We got Isaac taking a picture.
What are they doing?
I think I got cold. That.
Dude, swing on them. They're not cold. They're dumb, dude.
Come on. Come on, Jake.
Get out of there, guys.
That's how I move my hand.
You.
Yeah.
right there, look. Oh, look, they're standing up.
Well, this one was getting up on its hind legs.
I think you should pet these. Pet this one over here. This one. The one with the beard.
That one has a beard too.
Yeah, but that one looks mean.
Wide on the sides, or is that...
Yeah, they have a four chamber stomach. Like,
oh, this one's so happy.
Go put your face on it.
What?
Pet it, pet it.
Let me see.
Pet it, go.
You can touch it, but don't put your face on it.
Go.
No, we can't eat him.
Go, pet him.
Go, touch
it. Careful, that one looks a little mean.
Ooh, it's fluffy. Let's feel it.
Ooh. Think he wants to eat you, Jake?
He's so strong.
Hold on, I'll be right there.
Jacob, look at me.
Careful with the horns.
Jacob, look at me. Just stand by him.
Told you, careful with the horns. Here. Stand by him, but not too close.
So stand by
right
him.
Here, right here.
Get a little closer.
A little closer, right, like behind him.
Just behind the right horn.
Oh, he's
watch
got...
Chew.
Nice. That is a good choice.
No, no.
My favorite animal is not on your shirts.
No? What's your favorite animal?
No.
A unicorn! Hey, we have one of those in here. Do you see him? Yeah. You see our unicorn?
Where is that?
Where is she? You're petting him?
Good job, Gio.
Those are our youngest ones. The ornaments ones, too. Yeah. Why are you guys? I didn't see it.
Hey, bro, you
got the D, yeah?
Oh,
you
got it.
That's what
Gibbon was. Hey, you didn't do it to me.
What
yeah.
did you do? I jumped in it.
Let me see that one, Jake.
That one's Gio's.
Oh, he almost did,
but... Let me see. Careful, because this one knocks down people.
So this one does it? Look, he has light. Here.
No, I got one right here.
I said I'm living like a rock star.
This one has waves. You know how people have waves on their hair?
Curly? Wavy?
This one has a Philly glow. Look at that. Like a booty, huh?
Hey, look, Gabriel.
He's not doing that to you?
You said, happy birthday to the big man.
Nice. That wraps it up.
That's it. Well done. Let's go eat food.
Are you guys tired?
Fuck it.
Are you guys done?
Yeah. Angel.
Angel.
I got a necklace.
We got an hour and 44 minutes.
That about wraps it up.
That's the end of the vlog. Make sure you guys subscribe.